Hello students, today we are going to start standard 6th maths chapter number 5 practice set 16. Question number 1, if 317 multiply by 45, that will give you answer 14,265. Then 3.17 multiply by 4.5, what it will be giving you answer? So the number is same, just they put the decimal in it, so answer will be the same only. Now how we will put decimal? See, this is one number, this is 1, 2, so total 3. So 1, 2, 3, after 3 number I will put decimal. Same way in question number 2 also, if 503 multiply by 217, the answer will be 109,151. Then 5.03 multiply by 2.17, what will be the answer? So answer will be the same only, we just have to put the decimal. So we will count now, 1, 2, 2, and this is also 1, 2. Now 2 plus 2, 4, that means after 4 number you will put decimal, 1, 2, 3, 4. So here we have put the decimal. Like this you have to solve question number 1 and 2. Similarly we will see question number 3 also, multiply. Now here 2.7 multiply by 1.4. As it is, you will write this 2.7 multiply by 1.4. Normal you multiply like that way only, you have to multiply and see the answer. The thing is that where you have to put the decimal, so you have to count from here, 1, 2. That means after 2 number you will put the decimal. So 1, 2, here we have put it. So 3.78. Same way we will solve the second one also. See here, 1, 2, 3. After 3 number we have to put a decimal. So 1, 2, 3 here. And in question number 3 also, 1, 2, 3 after, now see here, we will not count this 3 because here there is no decimal. So we will take only 1, 2. After 2 number there is decimal. Here also 1, 2, 3. After 3 number, 1, 2, 3. After 3 number we put a decimal. Now we will shift to question number 4. Virendra brought 18 bags of rice. That means Virendra brought 18 bags of rice from the shop, okay? Each bag weighting 5.250 kgs. That means one bag is of weight of 5.250 kg. How much rice did he buy altogether? That means how much rice he buy altogether, 18 bags. So we will multiply and see the answer. And after that we will get how much rice he buy altogether. Then what you have to do? If the rice cost 42 rupees per kg, that means 1 kg rice is costing of 42 rupees. Then how much did he pay for it? How much money he have to pay to the shop? So see, now first we will multiply this. One bag contain kg of rice and brought bags of rice. We will multiply and see. My answer will be 94.500 rice by altogether. So we get answer rice by altogether. We will write here 9.5 and 42. 42, you know, the cost of rice, 1 kg. So we will multiply and see, and answer will be 3969.0 paid for rice. So therefore you can write Virendra brought 94.5 kg of rice and he paid rupees 3969 for the rice. So like this you have to solve question number 4. Now we shift to question number 5, our last question of problem set. This Vedika has 23.5 meters of cloth, that means this much cloth Vedika is having. She used it to make 5 curtains, that means she want to make a 5 curtain and she want to use this cloth. Now for she required 4 meters, 25 centimeter for a cloth to make. That means for one curtain she need 4 meter 25 centimeter. Okay, then how much cloth still remain with her? That means how much cloth she will remain with her. So this is the total cloth she is having, and we have to minus it from the answer which we get by multiplying this. So first we will do your 4 meter 25 centimeter. First we will convert into meter. Everyone know, multiply by 100, that will give you meter. So 4.25 meter we got, and the cloth needed for one curtain is equal to 4.25 meter. Okay, so here what we will do, the cloth needed for 5 curtain. So we will multiply this with 5. Here I have done it. So my answer is 21.25. For 5 curtain this much cloth was required. Now she is having total this much cloth. Now I will minus this total with this. So cloth remained with Vedika is 23.5 minus 21.25. So I have minus and see my answer is 2.25. So in therefore I will write 2.25 meter of cloth remained with Vedika. So like this you have to solve question number 5. So thank you students. In the next video I will show you practice set 17.